Good morning, YouTube. Today we are in Sugarland, just outside Houston, Texas, and we're headed to the NASA Johnson Space Center. When the astronauts say, "Houston, we have a problem," this is what they're talking about.
Check out the business end of the Saturn V rocket.
We're now arriving at the Mission Control Center.
I hope you enjoyed that montage of the Johnson Space Center. We're now heading further south to Galveston and the Gulf of Mexico. Hey, it's sunset time at Galveston Beach, and we're here with Zain Mohammad, the Halal Reviewer. So I know this guy back from when we were in Saudi, and we haven't met in the last 12 years. We're gonna check out a restaurant called the Grotto Ristorante.
It may not be halal, but they have some really good vegetarian options. So let's check it out.
We're just right now enjoying dinner, catching up on life.
What we have here is the margarita pizza. It's tomatoes, basil, and cheese.
So here in Houston, I actually write a food blog. It's called Zain's Halal Reviews. And believe it or not, Houston has a very diverse halal scene. In fact, Houston has been voted as one of the most ethnically diverse cities in the U.S., along with like New York and Los Angeles. Whenever I go anywhere, I always make a point to, you know, visit a popular place. I've been to like Dallas, Austin, Detroit, Cleveland, Pittsburgh. This year, I'm gonna try a couple places in Atlanta and Chicago. So I'm trying to get my nationwide appeal.
So we just came out of the restaurant and it was really good.
That was some good food.
If you're living in Galveston and want some nice pizza, here it is.
As we drive back from Galveston, I'd like to reflect on my experience at NASA and just say this. For far too long, this country has been investing in war. The US needs to get back to investing in actual meaningful development and exploration. When I was walking around the exhibits, I felt so inspired by everything we have achieved. And I wanted more, learning about the International Space Station and how the Russians, the Japanese, the Europeans, the Americans all collaborated, all came together to make it happen. That is what the world needs. I hope more people come to places like the Johnson Space Center and see what we can do as humans when we come together. It felt inspiring just being in the presence of decades of human achievement. On that note, I'd like to thank you for watching this episode of The Road Ahead.
Click here to watch the previous episode in Austin and subscribe to my channel for the next episode where we head east to New Orleans.